put on preset 9.
Yeah, preset 9. But you're not gonna screw me like you did last time and go back to preset 1, are you?
Nope, I make sure my thing is preset 9 and I'm gonna keep there.
Good.
You know, I just might go FN and put this on YouTube.
Oh yeah, you get a lot of viewers like that. Preset 9 at the Roval. Hunt Eastern where I'll take road course lessons from us. I mean, I hope you weren't streaming right there, because then I don't want Hunt to hear that.
I didn't hear what you said.
Hunt, you might want to take road course lessons from us. Since we're in preset 9 at the Roval.
I'm just fooling around, my friend. Okay.
We're going green this time. Here we go.
Alright, you ready?
Hey, we never said anything about cutting the course.
Yeah, that's why I read it. You never said anything about it.
True.
Oh, shoot, this is terrible.
You think you're bad off? Look at me. I can't even keep this course straight. I'm gonna say with one. This is a loose 9. Oh, yep, I'm in Eric Amarola territory.
You know what? It's not half bad. You run gear 3 speeds in. It's not that bad at all, actually.
Not half bad. You let off the gas and you're spinning. Wait, you're telling me you got through that without hitting a wall?
Yes, sir. I break.
Well, yeah, I'm screwed.
No, I messed up the shortcut.
Yes.
And I wrecked coming out of the shortcut. What a wank.
I somehow got a course cut and penalty trying to take the shortcut.
Maybe sort of how to boot the right way. They don't let certain cars through them.
Show 704, do you have a bias against my car?
They got a bias against most cars. Gotta be a certain number to get through it.
Well, I'm sorry if I may or may not be mocking them with my StarCom racing car. But, you know, they're a professional company. They should know how to get the license of a team. They don't.
And I wrecked my shortcut again. 2 laps in the morning. script. Only two gears you need to run through, so I'll try this gear. Except when you're running PSM 1, you're simply going to gear accelerator off that. If you need to run thing you're trying to run. And for the third time, he wrecks down the shore.
Off.
Oh no, scrap's coming. Go. Oh, he wrecks.
What?
Whoa, don't lose it now. This is for the win. Scrap with the crossover and Scrap Rex. Is that my fault, Scrap?
You need to wash your hands? Go wash your fucking hands!
Dang it, I got lost. I got loose. Oh, Scrap's gone. Almost had it.